Hello everyone, in this video we will talk about the browser. Okay, the browser is one of the main tools of RhinoGall. Let me show you, because by default it's not on the RhinoGall interface. We need to click on TDM and click on Browser. And appears this new dialog. The Explorer, we have a list of all the objects that we have in our document. Let me show you, for example, I come to Jolie and I create a stone. We will see in other videos how to create the stones. Just the objective of this video is just to show you how the Explorer works. Okay, let me define a size, 6 millimeters. Great. When we add a stone, automatically this stone is on the tree. Okay, if we add different sizes, in the tree appears organized by size. Okay, here we have all the stones. We can select from here. Okay, we can select the stones of 3 millimeters or 6. Okay, then if I want to delete the 3, I can click here and just delete. Okay, it's really easy to control our objects. Let me show you other sample. If we click on Head Studio, let me create just a simple head. Okay, we will see in other videos how it works, but just to show you the sample. Okay, now we have the head on the tree. Okay, and this is a part of the Fleximetrical technology. We can, in any moment, we can double click on the head and edit. Okay, this is really, really amazing. Okay, we can say no, now we want to increase that. Okay, it's amazing. It's really easy to edit anything. Okay, other interesting thing is, if we have the refresh button activated, we can modify the stone and automatically the head knows that it depends of the stone. It means if I come here and I move the stone, automatically, okay, follow the stone. Other thing is, if we edit the stone, for example, we modify the bigger, when we upgrade the stone, automatically adapt the head to the new stone. Okay, and it's keeping exactly the same thickness, okay, the sizes, all. Okay, let me show you other thing is, for example, if we come to the stone, modify the size, and now we define that we want to use this stone. The prongs are not in the best position. If we click on upgrade, automatically knows that and move the prongs to the correct position. Okay, I think it's really, really interesting tool to go faster. Okay, we cannot lose time just to edit a stone or to change any head or prong, whatever. Okay, obviously, if we create a ring, let me select a size. Okay, just to show you a sample. The ring also is on the tree. I think it's really, really good tool, because I can edit that, okay, and modify the size. Okay, in any moment I can edit what I want. Okay, other interesting thing is, for edit the object, I can click here, okay, and press central button and edit object. Okay, it's not necessary to go to the tree and select from the tree. Okay, if you want, you come here and you click it, but if not, just click edit. Okay, that's all about the Explorer in the browser. Thanks for watching.